What's up, guys? It's Panda here again, and I am going to be doing a $100 pack opening on FIFA 17 today. So let's get started. Let's see what happens with these apparently terrible packs that people are opening and getting shit for. So here we go. First pack of the day. 12,000 FIFA points, $100 worth. Here we go. Let's see what happens. $75 left back. Really? $75 rate. First pack. Whatever. It's all going to shit. Here we go. $78. Getting better. Mauricio. Fucking Brazil. Good on this pack. Oh, it's gone. $78 again. Really? Really, FIFA? You gotta be fucking kidding. So I have gotten one walkout, which was Ribery, and I would really like another one, but... Well, right back, PSG, $77. $76. On the plus side, at least I'm getting rares. That is one thing that drives me crazy, is not getting rare players on these premium gold packs. Frey, whatever the fuck you are, 90 pace, not bad. Left mid. Still won't ever fucking use you, so. Fucking disappointing so far. 92 pace. Argentinian left back. Wow. Okay, let's try a fucking no look back. See what happens with this. Here we go. Oh, I haven't even fucking pressed the button. $78 cam. Really? Didn't I just fucking get this guy? This is fucking ridiculous. Fuck you. Oh, this is getting fucking ridiculous. $79, really? Not a single fucking player over 80 rating. Fucking insane. Like, why can't I just get the, oh my god, a non fucking rare. Really? Non fucking rare.
ridiculous. 75. Wow. Not a single player over 80 yet. Not a single fucking player. Hey, a player over 80, 82. Horn. Let's see if he fucking sells for something. Let's see what this people are paying for him. They ain't paying shit for him. Right. Still got some FIFA points to go though. So we'll see. Hey! That's Sako. Not bad. I could use this guy for my BPL team. Or Premier League, as it is now called. Set this guy to the club. For that, let's go. And the shit continues. Fucking really. Gone through about almost 3,000 FIFA points. Seriously, like, these have to be the worst fucking packs on the history of fucking FIFA. Like, last year, by this time, I had gotten, well, what's considered a walkout this year. I had gotten three of them. Oh, here we go. Oscar. Not bad. 83. There we go. Things are looking up. Club. Like, I'm just asking for a walkout. Non-rare. Really? Son of a bitch. Thousand feet. Coins or fuck it is. Really fucking pissed right now. A non-fucking rare again. Like, FIFA just on every fucking pack finds a way to just fuck you in the ass. Another goalkeeper. 82, 85 reflex. Pretty good. We'll keep him in the club. Rest your ease and put that cocksucker in there. Another non-fucking rare. You have to be fucking kidding me. Seriously. 75 rare. God. Huh? 82 center back. Yardell. Not bad. Won't fucking use them. So, fuck you, transfer list. This guy 81. Fuck you guys. Here we go. Just one walkout. That's all I want. One fucking walkout. Here we go. No. Terry. Fucking Terry. 84. Not bad. 34 pace though. Like, a fucking grandma in a wheelchair is fucking faster than him. I'll send him to the club. Come on, FIFA. Come on. Come on. Nope. 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 Just not gonna happen. So the last time I did a $100 pack opening was a couple days ago, and by this time I had gotten 81, 89 pace, whatever. By this time I had already gotten a once to watch card. And I probably 10, you know, maybe 5 minutes after that, I got a fucking walkout, which was Ribery, which sold for almost 60k. So that helped me out a little bit. Fuck, discard this pack. Like, I just want one Sergio Kun Aguero. Like, is that too fucking hard to ask? Really? That's not a lot. I'm not asking for a fucking Ronaldo. I'm not asking for a Messi. I'm not asking for a fucking Bill. I'm asking for a Kun Aguero. That's all I want. Fucking just complete my Premier League team. So, come on. Like, the more I move means the more pissed I am. Fucking Wilson. I already have him. Jesus Christ. Like, I swear, FIFA 17 has the worst fucking pack openings of any other fucking FIFA game. Their packs are fucking shit. Absolute shit. This kind of shit makes me not even want to open packs. And yet you still go back. Because that's FIFA. You still go back and keep opening packs like a dumbass, thinking you're gonna get something good. Yeah. It's not great, but it's not terrible. Fucking put him on the transfer list, see if he sells for something. Hope he sells for something. So, we've gone through quite a bit of FIFA points now and not a single fucking walkout. Nothing. Nothing. And yet, they continue to give me shit. Come on, just one fucking walkout. Really? Two fucking Dortmund players? What the fuck am I starting to fucking Bundesliga team? Fuck. See, that's how pissed I am. I don't even fucking care about putting those players in the transfer list. That's how pissed I am right now. Son of a bitch. I might just break this shit today. I might. Center back. 82. Oh. Why are these center backs so fucking slow? I swear to God. These motherfuckers are so slow that if you have 90 pace on a striker, you're just gonna blow right through them. Just one fucking walkout. Just one. Like, that's not too fucking hard to ask. Just one. I don't even care who it is. Like, he could be the worst rated walkout. I just want a fucking walkout. I swear to God, a non-rare. A non-fucking rare. We're about to be done with $50 worth of fucking packs right now, and I haven't fucking gotten a walkout. I got fucking Terry, and I don't even fucking remember who else. But it's not good. It's not good. Considering who I already have on my squad, it is not good. A non-fucking rare. Like, really. A non-fucking rare. $50 fucking in the fucking trash right now. In the trash. Okay, so just so you know why I don't think those center backs are any fucking good, like Terry, this is why. This is my fucking squad right now. Pretty good. Pretty fucking good, I'm telling you. But I would love to fucking have a Kun Aguero right in this fucking position. That's it. That's all I fucking want. That's all I want. I don't want the best fucking player, Messi or fucking Ronaldo, if you're into that fag, but I'm not. I fucking hate his guts. I even don't even like him in the game. Tried him in foot draft, wasn't impressed. Here we go. Start the fucking other $50. Another 80. Ings, 77 rating. I mean 77, not terrible, because he is 86, but he's 78 dribbling, 74 shooting. You know what, let's send him to the club. Let's keep that concert. Coins. well, on the bright side, if we don't pack a Aguero, we might be able to fucking buy him with 500,000 coins already. Nothing. Fuck. We're gonna do a fucking no look.
Here we go. Looking at my fucking door.
Nope. A non fucking rare. I think the no look is a fucking no go. That was fucking terrible. Okay, maybe a no look like this. Another non-fucking rare, so the no-looks are fucking out of the fucking door right now, seriously. They're out the fucking door. Come on, another non-fucking rare. Three non-rare players in a row as the top player of every pack. That's fucking great. So happy right now. I have packed so fucking many Cameroon players. I probably have the whole fucking country on. No offense to Cameroon or anything like that, but every time I open, every 2-3 packs, I pack a Cameroon player. Oh, 90 pace. But I already have them. Jesus fucking Christ. Like, I want to fucking rip this in half right now. Another Cameroon player. That's out the door. Like, the more I fucking keep opening packs, the more I keep realizing that FIFA sucks fucking dick. Like, they are fucking terrible. I swear, I've spent so much fucking money on FIFA in the past 3 years. It's fucking ridiculous. Fucking decent. I mean, if I wanted a fucking Calcio team, I guess, but I don't. Because I'll fucking sell him for fucking 1,000 coins. Fucking really? Jesus fucking Christ. This has to be. I think this is by far. So I stopped recording
gave myself some time to cool off. Pretty pissed off. They didn't get anybody. Kept on opening the packs. Kept on getting shit players. So they didn't want to show you guys that, you know, waste your time. But guess what? I'm going to keep going, you know. Got to keep going. Got to get more pack openings. So hopefully I'll be doing another one later on this week. I'll get you guys some gameplay also. See how my team's looking. You know, you guys can watch me play with my team. Online, offline, maybe do a little bit of foot draft. So I'll be getting you guys all that info pretty soon. And well, that's it for the video. If you like the video, you know, leave a comment, subscribe, like the video, and I'll talk to you guys later.